40, the believer. This is a Makki Surah. There are 7 surahs that begin with the word HaMim. Thus, these 7 surahs are also called al-Hawamim. All these are Makki surahs, and they were revealed one after another after the previous Surah al-Zumar in the middle Makkah period after the Hijrah to Abyssinia. This surah has 85 verses in 9 sections. These are surahs of Da'wah, inviting people to believe in Allah, take advantage of the mercy of Allah. There is a solace and comfort in these surahs for the believers who were persecuted because of their faith, and they are given the good news that the truth will prevail. Introduction to the sections. The Quran is from Allah, who is both merciful and severe in punishment, warnings to the non-believers and comfort to the believers. Number 2, the failure of the disbelievers. The day of judgment belongs to Allah. Number 3, a lesson from the history of Prophet Moses, peace be upon him. Even the mighty Pharaoh and his army could not help him against the wrath of Allah. Number 4, a believer from the Pharaoh's people declared his faith, his conversation with his people. Number 5, the false leaders will take their pride to hell. Number 6, Allah helps the prophets and their followers. Number 7, the glory of Allah. Allah has power over life and death. Number 8, the fate of the unbelievers will be bad. Number 9, take lessons from the past history. After the judgment comes, repentance makes no difference.